And now, your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
Well, even though temperatures are a little bit warmer this morning, there's still a nip in the air. Temperatures sitting right around the low 40s right now. Winds from the south-southwest right around 6 miles per hour, and that's the difference this morning. The southerly winds have helped warm things up at least a little bit this morning, and we're going to continue to see warmer temperatures throughout the day today. Yesterday, we only topped out right around 56 degrees. This afternoon, we'll be sitting around the mid-60s, so slightly warmer later today. And you can see over the last 12 hours, we continue to deal with mainly clear skies. That's because we have high pressure off to our east, but you combine the high pressure to our east, the low pressure to our west, you have a nice channel of warm southerly winds moving on in. That's what's going to keep things a little bit warmer and clearer throughout the day today. We do, however, see increased cloud cover and eventually some rainfall overnight tonight into tomorrow morning. That is because we have an inbound cold front that'll move on in by tomorrow morning, bringing in some scattered showers, maybe even a thunderstorm or two overnight into early tomorrow morning. The timetable looks to be about 1 to 5 a.m. And then eventually we're going to be talking about some clearer conditions for tomorrow as well. Today, though, we will get down to around 36 degrees by 7 a.m. We start our day clear, but we see increased cloud cover throughout the day. We top out right around 67 degrees for Lafayette later this afternoon. We hit right around 61 degrees for Crawfordsville, and we'll top out right around 64 in Rensselaer later this afternoon. We drop to 38 overnight tonight. We do have that chance of early morning showers. Winds are still from the south-southwest, keeping temperatures in the upper 30s rather than the upper 20s like we saw yesterday morning. So 38 Lafayette, right around 35 degrees Crawfordsville. We're going to be sitting right around 36 for Delphi overnight tonight into tomorrow morning. For tomorrow, high pressure builds right back in from the west. That's going to clear things out for tomorrow. It's also going to cool us down. We'll have northerly winds throughout the day, and that cold front paired with those northerly winds drops us to 54 degrees for tomorrow afternoon. We'll see decreasing cloud cover throughout much of the day, but temperatures will be much cooler thanks to those winds gusting up to near 20, maybe even as high as 25 miles per hour throughout the day. So we see 64 degrees for your high temperature on Thursday. That's following the cool Wednesday there, but check out those temperatures on Friday. Pretty comfortable as well. 61, a little bit cooler. Not so bad both of those days, but the weekend be a little bit more mild. And that's all thanks to an inbound low pressure system. Now this low paired with a nice upper atmospheric movement could actually produce some larger storms. We'll see 73 degrees both Saturday and Sunday and 72 on Monday. So a warmer start to the week next week, but certainly a stormy one as we could actually see some stronger thunderstorms and severe weather at this point. Not out of the question, guys.
All right. I know you'll be keeping an eye on that.
Oh, certainly, especially over the next few days here, we're getting a better idea of when the timetable before that low pressure will be.
All right. Thanks, Cameron.